The Bold Little Tailor. A tailor was preparing to eat some jam. All of a sudden, some flies settled on it. The tailor killed 7 of them with one blow. The tailor was proud of his deed. He made a belt describing the deed. 7 at one blow. Inspired, he set out into the world to seek his fortune. On his way, the tailor met a giant, who assumed that 7 at one blow referred to 7 men. The giant challenged the tailor to a test of strength. The giant squeezed water from a boulder, whereas the tailor squeezed water from cheese. The giant threw a rock far into the air, and it eventually landed. The tailor countered the feat by releasing a bird that flew away. The giant believed that the small bird was a rock, which was thrown so far that it never landed. The giant asked the tailor to help carry a tree. The tailor directed the giant to carry the trunk, while the tailor himself would carry the branches. Instead, the tailor climbed on, so the giant carried him as well. The giant brought the tailor to his home, where other giants lived as well. During the night, the giant attempted to kill the tailor. However, the tailor, having found the bed too large, he slept on the floor. On seeing him still alive, the other giants fled, never to be seen again. The tailor entered into the royal service, but the other soldiers were afraid that if the tailor would lose his temper someday, 7 of them might be killed with a blow. They told the king that either the tailor would leave military service or they would. The king sent the tailor to defeat 2 giants, offering him half of his kingdom and his daughter's hand in marriage. The tailor provoked the giants into fighting against each other. Thereafter, the king sent him after a unicorn, but the tailor dropped it by standing behind a tree. When the unicorn charged, he stepped aside and the unicorn drove its horn into the trunk. The king subsequently sent him after a wild boar, but the tailor trapped it in a chapel. Now the king had no alternative but to give away his daughter to the tailor in marriage. One night, his wife heard him talking in his sleep. She realized that he was merely a tailor. The king promised his daughter to have him carried off. A squire warned the tailor, who pretended to be asleep, and called out that he had done all those deeds and was not afraid of the men behind the door. Terrified, they left, and the king did not try again. From that day onwards, the tailor spent the rest of his life in happy-go-lucky fashion.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.